Well, she's a fast damn woman, she's a loving machine, and she's been around the block, if you know what I mean. Spent the last 40 years just scouting the scene, and now she knows it's time to find someone to share the rest of her days before the Grim Reaper comes and lays it away. And I know I'm first in line, because she's 60 and she's beautiful and she's mine. Well, I was sick of the girls and I was sick of the game. I don't know how Alzheimer's is a goddamn shame, but I still think it's cute when she forgets her name. To remember more. And as the years go by, her loving cries, like the hairs on her chin, or the ones on her thigh, the best years may be behind, but still she's 75, she's beautiful and she's mine. But I don't care what people say, we're gonna do it our own way, even if it hurts a bit and takes a little time. Baby, she still knows how to please, even with her friends down to her knees. She's 90 and she's beautiful and she's mine. Sorry to the face, it was the end of the line. I took the false teeth out and kissed her one last time. Remember that she'll always be mine and that I'll always care. But I believe that death isn't really the end. Even though she's not moving, I can still pretend. And now I know that she'll always be there, cause I gave her, taped her to the rocking chair. She's beautiful as a lover, none more suitable. She's 60 and she's beautiful and she's mine.